In Greek mythology, Eros was a primeval god who involved in the creation of the cosmos at the very beginning. He is the symbol of a sensual and passionate love, and the primordial driving force of a procreation and new life. Most people are actually more familiar with his Latin name, Cupid. He is normally portrayed with a bow and arrow, as a naughty baby boy with wings on his back. His golden arrow has the power to make people madly in love. The thing is, he shoots those arrows randomly, so that people can love and hate him at the same time. Gods are often personalized by those romantic dramas and stories we know in Greco-Roman mythology. In fact, there are proper meanings behind the origins and backgrounds of each Greek god respectively. The universe was created with the help of a force, a fundamental power to sketch out the world. Basically, our Earth is the creation of the two polarities of Tai Chi. Furthermore, the Creator had an ingenious plan for the body soul when He made the world. It's about the interdependence of Yin and Yang. For thousands of years, Taoists have believed that Yang presents men while Yin stands for women. The male body soul is like the dazzling sunlight. Outer Yin with inner Yang means movement, so that men tend to have sexual impulse a lot. The female body soul is similar to the bright moonlight. Its outer Yang with inner Yin feature typifies stillness, making women more passive. That is why when a man notices a woman's figure and shape, the sex drive is stirred up inadvertently. On the contrary, when a man's physique draws a woman's attention, she finds his body type appealing. Perfect arrangement. The sexual attraction to the opposite sex makes sure there will continuously be new lives. Our Creator is amazing. Cupid is depicted to be the symbol of erotic love and sex. People love Cupid. However, bear in mind that the attraction of sex is so irresistible that humans can't help indulging themselves in such beautiful feeling and experience of it. Sexual arousal can be described as a volcano that is about to erupt and unstoppable. We live in a world with the temptations around us all the time. People make mistakes easily without being mindful enough. Many people feel regretful after realizing they mess up and claim that they don't know why it happens. In fact, it has a quite direct relation to the innate nature of the body soul. If we fail to control our desires in our daily lives, negative impacts will come to us. It's one of the main reasons why divorce rates are increasing around the world. We do not let physical attraction lead to affection. It's not true love. Although humans' love and lust are inseparable in most cases, most people cannot distinguish the two of them. things can get out of control if we follow Cupid's arrow blindly. It has something to do with our health too. Most people perceive sex to be beneficial to health. However, too much sex can be harmful to the body, mind, and soul. It's mainly because our sympathetic and parasympathetic nervous systems are triggered in every sexual activity. The excitement stage of these nervous systems are the keys to transfer seminal fluid into semen, which requires lots of energy of the astral body in our brains. That is why sex also gives you an euphoric and tingling feeling that comes in waves across the head. The amount of the seminal fluid depends on one's diet, exercise, and sleep conditions, along with the movement of the earth. The energy of the magnetic field MR5 MIM internal organs. Generally speaking, it takes 5 days for a man in the age of 20s to have the full amount of seminal fluid, while it takes 7 days for a man in their 30s. Leave enough time to put less burden on your body. Many people regard semen as the creation out of sex. The truth is, it is quite essential for all of our major organs too. For this reason, one may experience a dry mouth, tiredness, weakness, and dizziness after sex. Young men may not even feel it, because their light body energy is still quite strong. After the age of 40, excessive sexual behaviors normally have an obvious influence on the physical strength, energy, and brain. Our health and even work performance can be affected. Considering sexual activities to be a way of a spiritual practice is seriously a huge mistake. Not only the health, but also the length of life can be compromised. I'm Dr. PH. This is Science, Not Religion. Time is ticking. Please like the video and share it to your family members and friends, and ask them to help spread ideas. You can help more people. Don't forget to subscribe and hit that bell icon. I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.